The truth is out. Alia Bhatt reacts to rumors about dating her Brahmastra co-star Ranbir Kapoor. Lately, there have been strong whispers about something brewing between Brahmastra co-stars Alia Bhatt and Ranbir Kapoor. Buzz is that she has called it quits with her rumored flame Siddharth Malhotra and is reportedly seeing Ranbir. There were rumors about her and the founder of a messaging application, Kevin Mittal. Reports suggest that the two hit it off after meeting a conclave last year. Well, we finally have the truth straight from the horse's mouth. Alia finally reacted to all the rumors in an interview, and this is what she said. She says, "Even I get really confused when I read such things, but I strongly believe that silence is golden. It's not as if I'm never going to have a personal life. I will, and I do have one, but I feel it's called personal for a reason. That's why it will always stay close to me only." She said, "I'm fine. People can say whatever I don't get bothered by such stories. Maybe except when you feel something really random has been written. I just hope people don't think that this is all I am doing in life." Alia has turned 25. The actress is currently in Bulgaria shooting for Ayan Mukherjee's superhero flick Brahmastra.